is all your fault.
This was Rico's fault.
Bullshit, Kane. Rico did this because you left.
Oh, D, you let this nigga Tariq hit?
No. And even if I did, it ain't none of your business. You ain't nobody's daddy.
I'm your brother, okay? And I know what's best for you, and he ain't it.
Drew, you better tell him it's not about me.
Shut up.
Wait, wait, you saying you knew about this? Fuck, Drew.
So when I show up, you need to do what I say and take what I give you. Do you hear me?
Do I hear you? Who the fuck died and made you king?
You want me to handle this or you got it?
Listen to your brother, D.
And Diana, let's stop pretending you're some college sorority chick, all right?
Here, take this.
Seriously, what the fuck, Kane? I don't need that.
First, I know Kane sugared the coke that fucked up our supply. Fucked up the whole system just so he could be the connect.
Is that true, Kane?
Just like that, D?
Yeah.
Kane.
But I might make it a you problem if I tell Monet you're the one who sugared the coke. You know, when you want to back in with the family.
Why the fuck would you say all that?
Why wouldn't I?
You acting just like Monet, thinking you know shit, putting niggas under pressure with fake news.
Fake news? All right. Well, how about I tell Monet myself and let her decide if you did it or not?
Y'all so smart. Y'all ain't tell him not to use the card?
That's why she's mad. She gave him the card. But when you shot the nigga, she never asked for it back.
Oh, so she blaming me for it.
What about Kane? What he want?
You never know with that nigga.
Is my brother here?
Kane? Mm-hmm. No. I ain't seen Kane in a minute.
Yeah, okay. Except I know that's a lie. Because there's no way you could afford anything I see besides that drink in your hand.
Mm-hmm. Kane!
Excuse me.
Kane!
Come on, bitch.
There goes the party.
It's my house, hey, bitch.
Back, nigga.
Is you stupid? Is you dumb? Nigga, is you stupid?
Fuck you up.
Nigga, do you know
what
you're
doing? What the fuck is going on out here?
Kane, get out here.
Damn, I knew that nigga would be back.
It's great, Dad.
You don't smell that good.
Actually, smells fantastic.
Okay, damn, I'll handle it.
What?
I'll do it.
Right. By tonight, Kane.
I'll handle it. Ain't no meeting here?
Kane. For fuck, man. I'm not gonna tell you again.
Where you going?
Bet she went with Tariq. But that nigga's going to jail, so you gotta find another skinny nigga to cupcake with.
Okay, he's not going to jail. His professor lied on him and everybody knows it.
Carrie?
Yeah.
How do you know so much about that, Diana?
Yeah, Diana, how do you know so much about that?
And how do you know so much about what's going on with Tariq's trial?
You know you can't be fucking this kid. Especially now that we in business with him. Listen, Ma's right to be pissed. You forget where you stand.
I didn't fuck him, Kane, all right? I already told you to take your fucking hands off me.
But if the Russians think the Castillos made a move on him,
they probably... behind their back, fucked with their business.
All right, y'all relax, I got it. I'm calling the police.
Excuse you? I think Poppy should handle that call.
I said I got it.
Why is that brother staring at you?
That's my actual brother.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Kane, what are you doing here?
What? Can't check up on my baby sis? Huh? See who you've been kicking it with lately? Who's the Holy Hotep?
My name's Salim. Salim Ashe Freeman.
That shit sounds made the fuck up. My brother?
Okay,
well, for that, give me that real phone.
Ma, I already said I was
give
sorry.
Give it to me.
Cold world.
King!
Fuck you been, boy?
Hey, bro, you gotta put in time with all the people, okay? That's how this works. Everything the sun touches is ours.
If you don't get that Lion King shit, the fuck up out of
here. I'm just saying, though. You gotta make sure everybody in the kingdom feels the love.
You're dumb, just so you know. Fuck!
What's up, Diana?
Tariq. I didn't know you were coming by.
Hey, what's up with your mans?
Who you talking about, Kane?
I'm talking about that bum-ass cop you had parked out front.
Chill what? Out, bro.
Nah, fuck that. This is my house, too.
Run that shit back. What's Lil Guapi been saying?
Who cares, nigga? You about to write this shit down? Let's go.
What you gonna do?
I'm about to go tell these niggas real politely that they fucking with our money.
You gotta tell Ma.
Tell me what? Y'all got 10 seconds to tell me what the fuck is going on in here.
Tariq is hiding his business from Monet. For what? Listen, I'm not doing shit until I know.
He needs money for his sister. Kane, he's got a cousin.
be here in tomorrow, and he needs money to pay a lawyer and to get a place to stay.
So? Sounds like a him problem.
It might be.
I'm lying? Pretending to go to Zeke's game when I know you went to Tariq's trial, just like I know you was fucking him, and that's why your ass ran up there like a fucking groupie.
I knew you was gonna let that nigga hit.
Tariq? Nigga, you coming? I gotta get Diana. She picked up the real bag.
She in on this too? Shit. Cold world.
Hey, I can't lie. This food look real good.
No. I miss these family dinners. Thank y'all for having me back.
Listen, Effie, this could have happened to any one of us.
Yeah, but it didn't.
You're right. It happened to my little sister. All right, and I know y'all got the same bad taste and scrawny niggas, but she's not gonna be sitting in no fucked up ass jail cell if there's anything I can do about it.
Monet's just a fucking boss now.
She made the one move she had. It was smart.
Forcing her kids to work for her under penalty of death is smart? She's a fucking sociopath.
Does it matter?
And why are you even here? If it's for a re-up, go handle your business and stay the fuck out of mine.
Whoa, relax, Stella, okay? I'm not here to fuck up your groove, and this ain't about a re-up.
What, you don't care about this family no more?
What you mean? I'm out here trying to help out Diana.
You was helping your dick, nigga. I ain't stupid, and while you up there in that scholarship, pussy, I'm out here trying to handle the Rico that's about to bite us in the ass.
Wait, Rico? What Rico?
The one they're trying to make Diana flip on us for. Yeah, nigga, so listen good.
What you know about Brother Celine?
He's just my TA and my boss, nothing else.
Your boss? Like a 9-to-5? Like a... Nah, I can't let you go out like that, D. Here, take this.
Fuck both of them. They're never gonna see us coming. Love you.
Love you too.